Hi, I'm Jen O'Farrell. I'm the owner of Flower Song Soap Studio, and I wanted to take a minute and talk about what I mean by smell joy, the art of using fragrance to create a joyful life. So there's really three parts to it. The first is about art, and the art that I'm talking about, of course, is the perfumer's art, and I use several professional perfumers to provide fragrances for my products, but the art that I'm talking about with this saying is more about art appreciation. So everyone's pretty familiar with, you know, you hang the art that you love on your, the visual art that you love on your walls, the paintings, the music that you listen to, you bring with you all through your day. I kind of want to call attention to the fact that great smelling products is also an art form that you can bring with you throughout your day to appreciate the beauty of fragrances as part of everyday life. So that's the part about the art. Next is the art of fragrance. So fragrances are so interesting. They are unique. They're perceived right through our nose, right? We smell. But each person's experience of a fragrance apparently is quite unique. And not a lot has been studied about this, but everyone has different receptors in their nose and their olfactory organ. So things smell different, and some of it's acculturation. I've run into people who can't smell bacon because they just never have pork, you know, they never had pork products in their culture. Like literally these are to never, ever, ever have eaten bacon. They can't even smell it. So fragrance is, it's unique and it's something to be explored and enjoyed. So by bringing a wide variety of fragrances to my customers, I hope that they will try some new things. And finally, using fragrance to create a joyful life. So the sense of smell is one of our five senses, and the process of creating a joyful life involves all of our senses. And this is a resource that we can use. There's a lot of people who are working on manifesting and all the new age stuff, but even if you're not, it's a way, the way that smell works with your brain and your emotions and your memories, it's a way to kind of enhance your daily experience by reminding yourself of happy things, just putting you in a good mood, like your favorite song or like looking at art that you love. Go to the, you know, you go to the museum and stare at the art of the masters. It's good for your soul. So that's kind of using the art of fragrance to create a joyful life is all about all three of those things: appreciating fragrance as an art form, having that art form interpretation be unique to each individual, and using fragrance as a form of art to enhance our lives. And that is smell joy.